Might have used to, but I don't anymore, and I can proudly say that. Tribe? Want someone to join my tribe, or at least someone to tribe me. Put a ring on my finger. Please, I'm dying. Please leave me alone. Now, what I heard from Jeep Man, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, is that if I take a stone axe and I start beating a dilophosaur with it, they will die. Okay, so he was right. But if I also hit these, they give me stuff. The first one gave me flint. Why? Are they soaking or just like in the radiant? Now I'm about to run directly into something. I thought I'd make you asking for it back. Carol Baskin. You get dinner. Mushroom cave is probably taken by Alpha. I'm going to settle for a tiny cave. Waterfall. Desert waterfall cave. It's really popular. But if you set up a great death wall, it's allowed to be raided. Especially if you spam everywhere around. There's already a base there, I'm gonna quickly read it. Sorry, I couldn't help but notice this person is doing gymnastics and had an element on them and a couple saddles. You shouldn't log off in the open with loot this good on you. Has nobody taught you that? Because now I literally have all your good loot, including the deal away from X. There's literally nothing you can do about it because you're offline. Okay, turtle. No, I wanted that. Gerbo. I can't remember. Gerbo is passive time? Probably, I think so. Actually, I don't know though. Can't say for sure. Just using an old tactic. I think the dialer needs a personal introduction. Disgusting thing on the planet. I'm just kidding. It was my second death, I think. I actually can't remember. Never mind. Okay, so, report from last video. I've been setting up this desk wall. A condition placed it literally everywhere because, well, heat stroke, and I'm not trying to die right now. Just say it is 3:03 now. I have not went to sleep yet. Probably should, but not yet because I'm doing stuff. I know this is not healthy.